Hi folks, this is going to be a video demonstration of a pair of PSB Stratus Silver Tower speakers. These are speakers made in Canada. They've got a really good reputation and they sound absolutely fabulous. So anyway, these are the speakers that I'm focusing in on, the two right there. And again, they're PSB, Canadian made. They've got a really strong reputation for quality and value. Let me just, I'll try to go around the speakers just to give you an idea what they look like. And they are bi-wireable, they're towers. You'll see right there, you know, that's the back of it, and it is bi-wireable. So that's the other speaker, again with the bi-wiring and the tower. And so anyway, they're in pretty good shape. You know, there's no real major, you know, nicks or anything. In a couple places, the black ash is a little bit worn, but that could always be touched up with some stain. But they're in really nice shape. One of the grills is missing the PSB tag that you see at the bottom there I'm pointing to. The other one doesn't have it, but that's no biggie, really. Anyway, so let me, I'm going to take off the grills. Take the grill off of this one first, and you'll see that the drivers, it's got two, I believe those are 6-inch drivers plus the tweeter, and then it's also a ported unit, and you'll see all, you know, the drivers and the tweeter are in perfect shape. Same with the other one. I can take a look at, you'll see the drivers, the tweeter, and the other driver all in perfect shape, so that they're really in good shape, you know, particularly the drivers, you know, no problems at all with them. And I'll play them with the grills off, but of course you saw them with the grills on, and I'll take pictures, you know, both with the grills on and off. So anyway, I'll start with a Paul Simon song, and then we'll play maybe a little bit more up-tempo song. And you get a really good idea how these sound. I'm using just an Audio Research amp here and preamp. So here we go. Actually, okay. Turn it up a little bit.
Many's the time I've been mistaken, and many times confused.
Got a really nice tone and body.
Yes, and I've often felt forsaken and certainly missed you. Oh, but I'm alright, I'm alright. Just really to my bones. Still don't expect to be bright. So far away from home, so far away from home. I don't know souls gotten battered. I don't have a friend who feels at ease.
Hey folks, I'm gonna,
I don't know dream that's mine.
Just gonna stop the music so I can change songs. So anyway, I don't know if you could hear that, but they've got wonderful, you know, a deep body and tone to them. Really wonderful sounding speakers. They've got a great reputation for good reason. So anyway, here, let's try another up-tempo number. This is Sharon Jones and the Dap Kings, and give it a whirl.
This land is your land. This land is my land.
Very nice bass.
From California
just wanted to stop that song. So again, you know, I don't know if you could, you know, if that's coming through on the iPhone, but it's really a wonderful sounding pair of speakers. Let me just, I'm going to swap out. I got another CD. Let me just put on, I think this is a Norah Jones song. Let me just put this on for you. Get an idea how it sounds with some vocals.
Lone Star, where are you? Out tonight.
Really beautiful tone.
This feeling I'm trying to find.
A lot of air in the presentation.
It's dark and I think to shine down on me. How far you are, I just don't know. The distance I'm willing to go.
Okay, folks. Okay, folks, so you get the idea. Just wanted to, you know, play it with a few different types of song, music and songs. So anyway, thanks for looking at the video. I'll take some good pictures, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks.